According to a recent security article, close to 50% of online users' accounts have been compromised in one way or another. In this video, I'm going to show you how to find out if your account has been compromised in any way and what to do if it is. This is Selma Teacher 7, Mr. Barry here. So let's find out how. So the website that I'm going to take you is Have I Been Owned? And here we are. And it is spelled with a P, but it is pronounced owned. Now, right in the middle, it shows an email address. So all I have to do is type in an email address and check that account and see if it's been compromised. So let me do that right now. So now after typing in the email address, click on owned and we'll see. It says good news, no ownage found. So there you go, that is good news there. Now I'm going to type in another email and I'll show you what will happen if your account has been compromised in one way or another. So let me type that in now. So here I've typed in another email address and I click on owned and oh no, owned. So this site does go in and show you three steps for better security and trying to figure out better security for yourself. So if this happens to you, let me take you through the steps on how to better secure your account. First, don't panic. What you want to do is go to that email account and then go into your settings. From your settings, you want to go either into security or your sign in. From there, find your password setting. And now type in your old password and then update your password, that is, change it. So let me take you step by step to show you how to do this if this happened to your Google account. On a new tab, click on your avatar found in the upper right hand corner, then click on Google account. Once you've clicked on Google account, you'll get into your account settings home. Now click on security. From security, you'll notice it says password. You also have the option for two-step verification to turn it on now. Click on password and then type in your old password. From there, what you want to do is then give it a new password. Now you may keep part of the old password if you like it, but make sure that you do add something to it or change things around so it becomes a new password for you. Now after you've done that, the next thing that you want to do is turn on two-step verification. Now that's also within your security settings. Basically what happens is this. You're using your Chromebook or your laptop or your Macintosh computer to log in and check your email. Now, every time you do that on that particular device, everything's fine. But let's say that someone else tries to log into that account on another device. Well, if you have two-step verification turned on, right when someone tries to log into your account on another device, guess what happens? You will receive a call saying something is happening. At that time, it will ask you, is this you? If it is you, just click on yes. If it's not you, click on no, and it'll stop that activity in its tracks. And the third thing that you want to do is go back to Have I Been Owned and actually come to this site, and you can check periodically different accounts and see if any other breaches have occurred in any of those accounts. Hey, if you like these types of videos, click on thumbs up. And if you click on thumbs down, tell me why in the comments, please. And I do love to read your comments and questions. Now, please share the video, enjoy my other videos, and subscribe to my channel if you haven't done so already. Thank you very much, and bye-bye.